Creating hand sanitizer at home. Making your own hand sanitizer is easy to do and only requires a few ingredients. What you'll need: 3/4 cup of isopropyl or rubbing alcohol, 99%, 1/4 cup of aloe vera gel to help keep your hands smooth and to counteract the harshness of alcohol, 10 drops of essential oil such as lavender oil, or you can use lemon juice instead. Directions: pour all ingredients into a bowl, ideally one with a pouring spout, like a glass measuring container. Mix with a spoon, and then beat with a whisk to turn the sanitizer into a gel. Pour the ingredients into an empty bottle for easy use, and label it hand sanitizer. This mix keeps the alcohol content around 60%. This is the minimum amount needed to kill most germs, according to the CDC trusted source. Don't use homemade hand sanitizers on children's skin, as they may be more prone to use them improperly, leading to a greater risk of injury.